connecting RYSE Smart Shades to Amazon Alexa. Before connecting to Alexa, you will need to create a RYSE Cloud account. Additionally, your Smart Bridge and Smart Shades must already be paired to the RYSE app. If your devices are not yet paired, please click here to watch our Smart Bridge pairing tutorial. To get started, open the Alexa app, then tap the More icon on the bottom right of the screen. Select Skills and Games. Tap the search icon on the top right, search for RYSE Smart Shades, and select the RYSE skill. Tap Enable to Use. Enter the same email and password that you used to create your RYSE account and tap Sign In. Your RYSE Cloud account will now be linked. Tap Next, and Alexa will begin scanning for all RYSE Smart Shades connected to your Smart Bridge. This can take up to 45 seconds. Once your devices are found, tap Next. You will now see all of the Smart Shades added to your Smart Bridge. Select one of the Smart Shades and tap Set Up My Device. Then, tap Continue. Repeat this process for every Smart Shade on the list. When you're finished, tap Done. Your Smart Shades will be available in the Devices tab under All Devices. You will now be able to control your shades using Amazon Alexa. We hope you enjoyed this instructional video. If you would like to learn more, please visit HelloRYSE.com.